stand up.
Looking to avoid that left hand.
Wow! He's got him hurt here.
He is going after it here. Hurt him with that overhand.
Watch the shot here, Joe. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
How about that chin?
He's trying to hang on. Hard straight punch. Trying to better his position. Beautiful body shot there, too. He's going for the triangle. He's going for the triangle. He's got to secure it. He's got the leg over the shoulder. Now, he's going to pull down on his shin. He got it out of the triangle.
Under a minute now to go in this one. Teixeira getting absolutely worked here from the top. Let's see if there's an uptick in his urgency here as he tries to get back up.
Big shot from the bottom.
Keeping busy here off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. 20 seconds to go.
Good shot to the body.
Oh, elbow up top by Glover Teixeira.
There's another elbow.
Nice combination of elbows there by Teixeira. Awesome, big elbows landing for him now. 10 minutes in the books.
Here's a look at some of the action here. Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again.
Brittany Palmer in the building tonight.
Here we go, final round. You ready? You ready?
Third round underway. Lands a strike there. Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here.
Nice. This could be it right here. High kick! He hurt him!
Back to the feet.
He's in trouble, and a huge kick lands to the head. Oh, he's going for it here. Big straight punch.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
He's fainting with the punch.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really strong.
Oh, he tagged him with the left. He's in big, big trouble.
Oh, massive kick. Everything behind him.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt.
Big left hook there. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often...
Oh, he's hurt again! He's in a lot of trouble.
Lands a nice one, too.
Big shots! Powerful right hand. He's got a half guard here.
Well, just because you're on your back doesn't mean you can't throw offense. Staying busy here. You like to see that, Joe. Well, you got to be working off of your back. He's certainly doing so here. Nice punch.
He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Teixeira's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now. Oh, nice job here staying busy off of his back. Nice offense from the box. Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time. changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter. That shot is blocked by Teixeira.
He threw an incredibly large
reset. All right, coming up next, a matchup at 205 pounds between...
Ready? Ready?
We are underway. Offensive fight, nice job to block the shot there.
Straight punch. Oh, big kick! Hard straight punch.
Huge block there. Throwing that jab, no good. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. Nice knee to the body there by Jones. Just misses there with the left. Slips the punch nicely there. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
Nice turning side kick to the body. He just whips that punch in. Such good movement. Huge kick to the body.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. The target with that left hand. Working on a single leg here.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. And they clinch here.
Jones gets up. He is back on the feet here. Oh, nice shot there on the inside. That knee might have landed there. Another nice knee there.
Pummels and secures double underhooks.
Close quarters for a while, now they separate.
Tagged him.
Oh, slips to avoid the right. All right, so a swing and a miss there, and largely due to fatigue. His stamina is low, and he's got to figure out a way to conserve some energy if he's going to have any success later in this fight. Oh, misses with the jab. Beautiful technique on the straight right hand. Oh, he catches the leg here, and now he goes for the takedown. It's there. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Exactly.
So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round.
Good body shot.
He's got him hurt here. The left hook hits home.
Oh, flying knee!
Round two,
There's a body kick. Incredible strut.
All right, let's get to round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Lands a punch.
There's a nice exchange.
Oh, big elbow. Oh.
He's got him hurt here.
Hard hook. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, nice knee. He's teeing off some vicious shots.
Holding on to him here, not really doing too much, perhaps just looking to recover.
This could be it right here.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Johnny Bone. Banjo.
Oh, big shots!
He's got him hurt here.
Landed a huge kick from Bruce.
Let me give him a friendly reminder. Y'all already know the guy I gotta talk every single time I come in. No, I gotta do it. Yes, I gotta do it. And I gotta kill him. And I gotta hit him. Yes, you know what? Gotta beat him stupid. Only got 41 seconds as a given. Shit. Every second bitch, I gotta use it. Sorry, but I blew it. And I can't get the microphone. And I make him lose it. And I make jump in the back. She in the back of the truck. Little mommy wanna fuck. And she really wanna fuck. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the club. And we do this shit again. Pronto. Anybody do booty to beat it like a bongo. Banging on the fuck like a name Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Man, cause I took his bitch and now we think he macho. Somebody better call a cops here before we run up inside of that little condo. Put him in the box for the in the cargo.
Cargo?
Cargo! Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it mouth.
Break shit.
Come and follow, then you stand up on the couch.
Shit.
Let us swallow, throw we in the house.
Trick, he's gone.
1-0-3-1, that's what my zip is. Lip in high Ireland, I've been in the trenches. Walk through a bodega like I ain't got riches. Walk through a bodega like I ain't got.
Come on!
Don't do it for the haters, I do it for the bitches. My flow, I kill rap. Y'all, now a lady's a sweet ass. Soon as you get famous, they wanna ass kiss. Only thing that I'm missing is home.
And coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between John Jones and...
Here we go, first one, you ready? You ready?
Here we go.
That one hurt. Fainting.
Nice. Jones' shot is blocked. Nice body kick there.
He got tagged there.
Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body. Fighters engaging in the clinch here early. Oh, big left hook there.
Very nice knees.
Keeping busy here on the clinch with the knees. Oh, he pummels now. He's got double underhooks, Joe.
Welcome to the jungle. Knee to the body by John.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem. And there comes the separation now.
Switching stances here. Nice, very nicely done.
Takedown defense has held up thus far. Always be closing. Busy in the clinch here, the punch is good.
There's a left hand. Doing a great job of timing these shots.
Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. Jones is able to attain the underhook here. Nice job to pummel. Now let's see what he can do with it.
He's got the double.
Oh, nice work with the knees to the body here in the clinch. Underhook here. Oh, and he connects there. Back to orthodox.
Oh, both men exchange. Oh, he tags him in the left.
He's got him hurt here. was wide open. His opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward. One minute now to go in round one.
Nice knee to the body.
Oh, slips the punch there, Joe.
Showing that punch. John Jones attacking the body.
Absolutely, Joe. Debilitating shots to the body. Just misses with a left hook there.
These guys are exchanging huge shots.
Final seconds here in round one. 5 minutes in the books.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. Some real clean strike.
Here we go, second round, you ready? You ready?
Round two here.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. That shot blocked by Jones. Left hook to the head. Nice job defensively there to get the guard up. Shot is blocked by Jones.
Misses a huge hook to the head. That bruise on his torso is getting bad.
Oh, and he caught the kick. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the round. That one appeared to stop.
This could be it.
Man has his... And that's gonna do it.
Gigantic right...
Red...
To all my fans. I got Ferragamo holding up my pants. I turn up on the stage while I hit my dance. I get serious when it come to business. Don't waste my time, boy, you know that I ain't playing. I got a clicker, clicker. We move, we dumb. 20 hoes land where I'm standing. I never dap you with the left hand. I draw down with the Glock in the right hand. I got Panthers with me when I walk in. A lot of shooters waiting in a Sprinter van. I swear that I'm hot, boy, I need a fan. I got prices and sales and they all pan. Make it work while I'm using the left hand. Bring it back while I'm using the right hand. I don't trust you cause you dap with the left hand. Up on my hip, that's my right hand. All my dogs come first. All lost in the perp. Left hand doing numbers. Right hand doing work. Left hand, right hand, left hand, right hand, left hand.
All right, coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Gokhan Saki and Daniel Cormier.
You ready?
We are ready to go with round one here. Back to the jab now, no good. Nice spinning attack to the body, lands for him. Cormier gets caught with that punch.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Just misses with the right hook. Cormier gets caught with that punch.
1-2.
Blocks the shot.
Beautiful jab. sharp timing.
Good body shot.
Rock him, sock him out of the chute here.
Good shot.
Things could get really interesting and busy as he looks to improve position here.
Trying to spin to the back.
Just over 3 minutes to go round one. Hammer fist blocked.
He's got the mount.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Nice punch to the body. Good control here.
Joe doing a nice job here, staying busy from the bottom.
Into full guard.
Hard shots to the body being landed on the ground. Big shot from the bottom.
Hits the elbow there. Under 2 minutes now to go. Keeping busy here off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. Oh, lands that punch.
Let's see if he can pass that half guard.
Oh, nice job here staying busy off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom.
Into side control again.
Oh, really nice work to keep busy off of his back as he lands some more offense here for bottom.
Big punch from the bottom.
He's trying to pass here.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Cormier gets caught with that punch.
He's back to full mount again. Big shot.
Oh, that hammer fist attempt defended well. It's blocked.
He postures into place.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Concept for the end of round one.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Second round underway.
And lands a good shot.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as the boy goes up.
Kick to the face. Counters with the right hand and lands big.
Oh! He's got him here.
He's in big, big trouble. Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, big left. Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was... Now we go...
Yo. I came to do damage, not hurt anybody. In the same club that used to turf everybody. Put in 25 hours, I outworked everybody. Turned down big money, I know my worth. I'm not anybody, don't let them hold you down. I'm from the bottom, that's where they hold you down. Sink or swim, don't you drown. I'm with my circle, let's go do rounds. Do what you wanna, do what I wanna. I know you are who you really are when you're alone. But I stay so solid with the bros, hyped up, whoa. Turn up the baseline. I don't ever watch no face, even when I'm on FaceTime. Give me more time. All I wanna see is tears of joy, that's a war cry. And we all die, but when you're living like me, they'll want your life. Seek and you'll find, can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers. Powers. Better believe in the powers. savage, not hurt anybody. Even though I had nobody when I weren't anybody. Find me in VIP where they can't search anybody. Might spend big money, I know my worth, I'm not anybody. Nah, I ain't never been a star, never been discharged, I've never been in charge. If I take off, don't take it as a part. Listening to God's son made Nas. I could see the light, they were taking it with dark homes. And the heart is, it was baking in my yard. And now I'm young fire, I need a mosh pit, not a choir. Getting high, and what I'm taking is a chance. You don't dance in the doorway. You step through to euphoria. And we all die, but you're living like me. They'll want your life, seeking you find. Can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers. Powers. Better believe in the powers. Blessing our powers. 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 Better believe in the powers. Powers.
Next, it is a light heavyweight championship fight between Gokhan Saki and Anthony Johnson. Or till the date for this arm.
Here you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
scheduled for five rounds if need be. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Straight right hand now, just missed.
Caught him with a punch. Oh, there he connected.
Well, he continues to find his timing here. Series of strikes, they all land. And that one certainly found the target. Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward. Johnson's hook shot.
Oh! Big
huge right hand!
This could be it right here.
Oh, that one appeared to stun him. Nice strike.
Big left hand! Back up to his feet. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Oh, he's got him hurt here.
Oh, very nice.
The left hook hits home. Oh, nice defense there, Joe, to block that shot.
They are trading huge punches here. He has been landing that uppercut at an alarming rate.
Absolutely, Joe. How about that chin?
Oh, whoa! Big shots. He's trying to hang on.
Oh, he might be out.
Big shots.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a...
He hurt him again.
Big
body
shot.
Shot there, too.
He's got him hurt here.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Blocks the shot. Straight to the body by Johnson.
He's fainting with the punch. Looks like he's looking to set up that uppercut.
Johnson gets caught by that straight punch. You gotta do better than that defensively.
Oh, flipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. Oh, he's stunned again.
Oh, huge shot there. Lands flush. Big body shot.
To the body.
So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, man. Nasty ground and pound.
10 seconds now to go in the round.
Big body punch.
That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one.
All right, so there is the horn signaling the end of the round. Both fighters got a lot done in it. Knockdowns on both sides. You don't see that every day in the octagon.
And here a big shot.
Brittany Palmer holding it down for us here.
Here you go, second round, you ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Ooh. Johnson gets caught with that punch.
We can see it from another angle here.
Here we go.
With love for the underdog. Man, they treat me like the one to fuck. Ain't the favorite on your undercard, the loudest under God. So don't make me get the gun of rock. Catch a charge and run the Baltimore. I hustle more than that in the corner store, cornerstone. I'ma be the that they calling for. Soaring off like that mic up in the joy falls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color car, a little so broad. I'ma be a staple for the global falls. This that magic shit like Dumbledore. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Want it, but I want it more. Make a band off a couple cups. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun involved. I don't want it, man, I want it all. These my feelings in a couple bars. Sunshine and life.
I was brought up by them block boys. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night make a knot boys. Them rock boys and them block boys. Around here like a shot ball. Brought up by them block boys. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night make a knot boys. Them rock boys and them block boys.
You can smell it, smell it, money.
Around here like a shot ball. I'm from the city with a skinny. Ride big semi on his side. Real life, making 50 out of 5. Puffin' sticky, sipping henny while I drive. It's not real, die, but I feel so alive. My eye up on the prize. Always gotta strive.
All right, coming up next, a light heavyweight matchup between John Jones and Gokhan Saki. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. For you.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Well, New York has been all the rage, but this was a place we visited quite frequently over the last several years. Good to be back at the PRU, the Prudential Center here in Newark, New Jersey, as we get underway. Ooh, and he caught the kick. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. And he lands a nice kick.
Oh!
Nice straight right lands. Well played there to avoid the clinch.
Just missed with the huge kick.
Oh, slips the punch there, Joe.
That one hurt.
The punch.
Good defense there.
There he goes. Turning side kick.
Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. Oh! All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
He caught the kick.
Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his...
Oh, he tags him to the left.
He's got him hurt here. Oh!
Huge right hand! Oh, he's out
there. Can you believe it?
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension. The official.
For everybody, it's insane. Insane. I'm blown out my brain.
Trying to stop me, I'm cocky. The word probably is not in my vocabulary. Neither is sorry, so better worry. Not a killer, but you try me and I'll see the jury. Bore me, these rap so annoying. If you rapping all day when you selling dope, then another fraud ass studio dope man who be spit, but don't ever go there. I know a couple about it. Man, that shit is so rare. You drop a mixtape every summer, still don't care, man.
This high ain't meant for everybody. It's insane. I'm blown out my brain.
no prescription. Wipe my ass with opinions, despicable as a minion. Pulling milfs at pavilions, as old as Kimora Simmons. And thick as the plot is getting, the black Jeremy Piven. Attitude is malicious, running your office tripping. Entourage full of dressed to handle the business. Suggest you do it with quickness, or get the ring in your bell like Jehovah Witness. This high ain't meant for everybody. It's insane. Insane. I'm blown out my brain. Blown out my brain. I'm blown out my brain. Blown out my brain. I'm blown out my brain. I'm so damn tired of Ubers in LA. You school me in the Prius, bring bitches and champagne. I made it out the hood, but ain't shit changed. Still hit up Mr. Childs, asking for high wings. Floor seats to the game, but higher than nosebleed. Shorty ass on my lap, as heavy as grocery. I go to sleep, that codeine. Had a threesome with a sister, no D. I ball on you when you swear this shit would never end. I be up a chicken like a white girlfriend. I be friend up a chicken like a white girlfriend.
Up a chicken like a white girlfriend.
This high ain't meant for everybody. It's insane. Insane. I'm blown out my brain.
You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream. You gotta touch. You have to see it when nobody else sees it. You have to feel it when it's not tangible. You have to believe it when you cannot see it. You gotta be possessed with the dream. The dream.
Yeah. Any weapon formed against us shall not prosper. Young started with oozing noodles, now we eating lobster. As I walk through the valley with my Latin flex, I'm the realest in it, I just happened to rap. When they all thought we was finished, they was laughing at that. So I went and bought me a dawn and flipped the head to the back. New jury, new whips on the way now. That's your bitch on the way now. Mama told me if you fall, never stay down. Stand up, stand up. I can never lay down. Wins and them losses, it come with being bosses. Shoot up. In his head if he crosses. Take that shit to trial at the Fed making offers. 500,000, lawyer said we looking awesome. Swipe that patty for them cut, take them off us. Lil' bitch, call me Lil' Fitch. Shout out to my lights, out of still lit. Streets calling and they say they want some real shit. Young boy looking like he hit a real lick. I got too many foreigns, man, this shit getting boring. Half a million last week, you would've thought I was torn. Try to count me out, I guess they thought I was normal. They ain't know I was different. I'm like, Lil', be my witness, cause we're sweet. Now them dishes in my grandmama kitchen. Get a pigeon, do the vision, break it down on my day opinions. Why would I listen? They ain't see the vision when I had a foreign image. No, I ain't see them bitches, so I'm a ball on them. Met the city, let it fall on them. And I'm a nigga, stay down with me. No, I be there. Shit, when I was broke, they gon' tell me now. I'm running around, I would've drunk that hold 100 pounds. If it was filled up, then it's now. Never change on my road, dogs. But that came, been on things like we old dog. Walk up in the dealer and I pull that rose off. These said I wouldn't make it like I told y'all.
okay, sorry, I'm running late. I did not come here to play, I got money to make. Cruising the streets, I was raised in the streets, I was made. If you ain't know the name, then you should be ashamed. Grow up and show me some love, you always wanna hate. But if life give me limits, I'm sipping lemonade. You claim you acting the same, and I'm acting the same. But you approaching me strange, you too close to me, man.
All right, coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Chael Sonnen and Gokhan Saki. And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, and they both possess a similar height and reach. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer holding a professional record of 1 win, 2 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Gokhan the Rebel Saki! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler holding a professional record of 28 wins, 13 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds, fighting out of Westland, Oregon, Chael Sonnen! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
The referee for this one is Mario Yamasaki.
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
First round underway. Oh, lands that punch. Beautiful combination there.
He's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Oh, clipped him with the jab. They're certainly getting after it early.
Tagged him. Oh, he tagged him again.
Oh, that left hook hurt him.
He is stumbling.
Lands a big right hand early.
Combinations.
Well, that'll quiet the storm. Shot blocked by Sonnen.
Oh! Huge shot!
Oh! This could be it right here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Landing some shots.
Blocks the shot.
Good shot.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. It looked like it did stun him a little bit. He's got him hurt here.
Wicked knockout here for the win.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short. And we go inside.
Some ignorance. Don't forget it. They might catch a lag.
on 47th Street. Buy your mama address. Rock you right to sleep. Like a little baby.
Gotta keep on me like a straitjacket, bitch. I might go crazy. Tuck your scary ass in bed. I'd like to send to you a little ghetto lullaby. Grab your gun, light up a pillar, put a middle finger in the sky. Two in a black Toyota with a this loaded and I can't control them. Ready for a game of Texas Hold'em. Meaning they ain't no joker and they might poke you for that white Sammy Sosa. Catch you lacking on your granny sofa. Home alone and he about to roll up. He don't know we about to roll up.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Gokhan Saki and Gokhan Saki. And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Both fighters are 34. And they...
You ready?
And we are underway.
He's fainting with the punch.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Wow!
Knee to the body. And now starting to snap off that jab.
Caught him with a punch.
The kick is blocked, Joe.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here.
Oh! This could be it right here. He is going after it here. Oh, very nice. Oh, what a leg kick. These guys are exchanging huge shots. Boom,
that's a big right hand.
Accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed. Now we go. Coming up next, it is a light heavyweight championship fight between Gokhan Saki and John Jones. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight title fight. 4 years, the difference in age between these two fighters, with some differences in height, but big difference.
There you go, first round, you ready?
All right, here we go, the UFC's light heavyweight title is on the line. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Hit him hard with that
hook shot there, Joe.
That's a big hook.
Oh, he landed the nice 1-2. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Good punch. That one hurt. That's thunder! He's in trouble. These are some bombs he has thrown. Nice.
He hurt him.
does not look well. Some real power shots here.
Hard straight punch.
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Knee to the body. Watch the shot here, Joe. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick.
Fainting with the punch.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Nice spinning attack to the body lands for him. Oh, Jones gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Ooh, nice knee to the body. Very nice.
There he goes. Bam.
How about that shin? Uppercut attempt here. Nice job defensively there by Jones.
He got tagged there. He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Good defense to block the strike coming back. This clinch will count, Joe. Lands a punch there. An elbow!
Big elbow! Oh!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh! Big left hand! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, he might be out. Oh!
Oh, he's down to it! Oh. Beautiful timing and execution for a knockout blow.
Yeah, Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
Here it is one more time. Bang.
Bruce Buffer now.